Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Otto, and we are back in our old world campaign with Carthage. As you can see at the map, we are in between Babylon and Greece. There once also was Persia, but Persia was killed by Greece already. We like both Persia and Greece, so yeah, that's that. Okay, an incident at the Tactics Academy requires your attention. Duchess Sohua instigated a physical confrontation with one of her drill masters. His drill masters? Interesting. Is it? No, it's Duchess and it must be her. This is a mistake. There should be her. Breaking the man's nose and knocking out several of his teeth. The school's instructors seek restitution for this insult to their honor. We must pay for Sohu to continue her training. We become an aggressor. That's okay. Yeah, why not? A little pushback. The Didonian family has offered a suitor, Margot of Cadiz, for your daughter because she lost her husband. She will... Let's see. Yeah, why not? That's okay, I believe. I just found out what we have to do to build Elder Statesmen. This is terrible. They kill my horse archers. That's not nice of you. Your grandson, plus one charisma. Yeah. Great. Okay. So, yeah. You are doing more roads. There. How about you going down to cut this? Okay, probably we need someone. Oh, come on. Okay. Kilimanjaro. Interesting. Let's go there. There's also some... we don't know places. Now the Duchess Richard has completed her study of philosophy, how shall she contribute to the court? Build an industrious plan and taskmaster. Either can add urban tiles. Multiple workers can build improvements. Or as a scholar. Wisdom plus 3, discipline plus 3. Yeah, let's take the discipline because the trait is nice. Let's take the body stuff. Many of our elderly and elites are starting to voice concerns about educating women to their equals, to be their equals. I mean, I don't know if you saw this, but there were only queens till now. You want us to put the limit to how much education we can allow for women. Don't care about these families, these idiots. They should do as I tell them. At least they can't destroy anything at this place. Did we get a peace with you? We could build a garrison here as well. Of course, we could also do a watermill. Adjacent mines and quarries get plus 60%. Ooh, nice. Yeah, but not here. Let's build a garrison. And then audio. Thank you. interesting, a lot of boats. Do with these boats become ancient in Babylon? Oh, then we see what he built there. But we can't look inside the city. We just see the city and a marriage offer. Look at that. A new marriage proposal for Duchess Arishette has arrived from the Didonian and Magonid families. Okay. Again, these two. Yeah, and we'll take the Magonid because they have less opinion of us. The Scythians approach us, asking for a truce. Do we approve the terms? Yes, the fighting must end. Yeah, of course. We wanted this truce, so let's do it. A pleasure banquet. The day begins humbly enough. This is our heir. She's already 40 and she feels a bit like Prince Charles. The day begins humbly enough, but athletic contests lead to poetic readings and a musical concert. Okay, whatever. Now it's time to retire for the night. Bring on the songs, bring on the lively debate. This is a good time for drunken diplomacy. Let's take this one. I mean, we have 150 legitimacy, so how about you? Let's do the festival first. Ah, come on. And after the festival, I mean, we could build some siege weapons. Why not? And let's not build a caravan because we have money more than enough. But we could build another settler. Just in case that we have one. Or probably not. Probably we just do this. Mm-hmm. Fuck, go away, you stupid traitors. Can't you just let us be? Legendary treasury, forum and archive. Treasury, forum and archive 4. Oh god. That's hard to do. Let's build a pasture. And let's build a harbor. And let's build a garrison. Or a quarry. Let's build a water mill then. At this point. Okay. Probably. We should go in this direction. You'll stay here. You'll stay here. A critical hit. That's nice. Okay, Chancellor Hannibal. Let's take this. Spymaster. Let's take this. And Utica needs another yeah, let's take this guy. As a governor. Doctors and diviners have warned you that the end is near. Okay. Let's build a lumber mill. Sorry. Big questions. After a visit to an ascetic retreat, your daughter Barzine, the Scutian, returns to the palace moved by her experiences. She wonders about the role of humanity in the greater cosmos, unsure if a person should question their place or submit to a higher authority. She asks about your views on religion and philosophy. A life of curiosity will serve you well. Yeah, let's take this one. Unexpected personal connections have opened up a direct channel to the leaders of Greece. Again. And Babylonia. The court seeks to improve relations with both nations, but we should proceed with caution. Okay. Let's improve with Greece. Ambitions finished. Okay. So, how about we build a water mill here? Which will make these two much better, I believe. Okay, let's move there. Let's just stay here. Thank you. are no barbarians left here. Self-reflection. The day of your coronation is at hand. Before the ceremony, you take some time to reflect about all the responsibilities that come with the throne. It makes you rethink much some things about yourself. I should focus on attaining righteousness. Okay. Brilliant artists. Of philosophical studies. I'm already a perfect ruler. Yeah, let's take this one. Oh. As a governor and leader, we don't need courage, we just need civic points. And has completed her study of tactics. Tactician or seated? Let's take the seat. Choose research. Let's take the horseman next. Commander of one of our macemen squads has received numerous reports of raiders prowling the nation's roadways. He seeks the court's support to root out these villains and restore security. What is your response? Track and kill these outlaws. Yeah. Chancellor Hannibal de Ankauf has died. Okay. I also have formed a spearman near Panormus. Okay. But why? Just because you can, or why? Let's build some lumber mill here. And another harbor. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's take this one. We have a lot of research already, so okay, we'll build archive one. And festival 2, and after that, strength 6, strength 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 5, 6, okay. And after that, we'll build some arches again. In a piece of surprising news, the squad of macemen we sent to protect the roads has encountered fierce resistance. Bandit activity in the area proves to be much more widespread than we had anticipated. In fact, one might call this a rebellion. Ooh, gain amazement in anomalous, that's okay. Yeah, education. Time passes quickly, you cottonsh. Is growing up fast and eager to learn. Let's give him some commerce training. And let's attack him from behind. Ah, I'm stupid. I forgot that we have one position open as a chancellor. Yes. Let's build a courthouse because we really need the civic points. Let's build a mine here. Build a quarry here. And let's build barracks here. But first your focus. Let's take a focus. And there's a marriage offer for Duchess Suhua, which is my youngest daughter. Okay, Hiram the Younger is the best option, or Hishmat the Builder. They're both Tithonians, really. With the district. Governor Chancellor, Governor Spymaster. Yeah, let's take this guy. Peaceable Kingdom. On recent visit home, Kotmush fills the palace with animals. From a nearby wood, birds, lizards, and fairy beasties. He cares for them like a loving father. Study group, care, and behavior. Equestrian. Or. Yeah, let's take this one. This makes him a very good governor in some of our cities. Trade offer. Trade stone for additional training. Nah. Stone for science. Yay. Safe passage. Our spies report that a renowned poet in Babylonia has been targeted for her rebellious views. She wishes to escape to Babylonia. Seek refuge in our kingdom. She's welcome in our kingdom, which will make Babylon like us less. Yeah, let's take this one and let's end this year. Let's do one more turn and then we'll go to sleep. The Acropolis is completed by Carthage. Yay! You're now known as the Mason. Okay, well, that's good. Let's heal. Let's stay here. Let's go down there. Yeah, let's move there. And let's just say it's okay. So we need one more settler, probably. Yeah. Do we need another settler? Don't know. We need a worker here anyway. We need a treasury, a forum, an archive. Later on, a festival. So, a governor for Cadiz. Let's take this guy, Hiram the Younger. He gets us science, plus he makes the city better to defend. Okay, a lot of troops are here. I really don't like that. Let's build a courthouse. We've got our first water bill. Yay. Oh. About the courthouse here. Let's build a garrison. Okay, we were able to establish this. Hey, we can build windmills now, which will increase our farms and lumber mills. But at this point, we are doing a mine. Of course, it's a silver mine there. So let's choose research. Mountain aqueduct, probably. The Acropolis. There are no pictures for the Acropolis now. You can see at this point that this is only early access. Plus 8 culture, plus 2 religion. This honor my legitimacy will endure. Okay. War demand. If we do this, do you still like us? I really don't want to wage war on Denmark. On the Danes. Mm-hmm. So I said I will stop for today because I'm really tired. I hope you enjoyed it, and let's see if we can wrap up this thing sooner or later. We are now at 18 of 26 points, and we have 5 ambitions. I'm really not sure if we can get these two. I mean, the 10 Elder Specialists, I know now how to get them. For the legendary, we will have to go to Cottage, where we can get Treasury 3, 4 and 3, and Treasury 4. Yeah. And forum. Yeah, that's it. Okay, until next time, see you soon, bye.